It's a Ferry-Morse seed hole. Beans and carrots and eggplant and onions and cucumbers and lettuce and lavender and cilantro and more onion and peppers and peppermint and radish and okra and sage and Swiss chard and thyme and tomato and peas and watermelons. So, everything from arugula to watermelon. It's about 330 seed packs. Should be enough to last a minute. It's gonna be fun.